Been absolutely inspiring. I think we're very privileged to share her philosophy, her positive attitude to life.
Having deep, deep gratitude for anything and everything that you have right in front of you. One has to appreciate the beauty that you have around you. And through that you use the camera to see that appreciation, to feel it. Using the creative side to the student. It's not like conventional photography, it's actually very exciting. It allows students the freedom to express who they are, and I think that's important. I think the more artistic approach actually allows you an enormous amount of freedom, a creative freedom, where they're able to be themselves. So the courses or the experience is pretty amazing.
That's why you'll see the beautiful ripple effect on this slide. It's about the ripple effect.